they come into the tri-oval.
Gotta stay bottom lane, bottom lane.
Rhodes in the lead. Wreck to the outside. Rhodes still there, trying to hold off. And the yellow and the checkers fly. And is it Brett Holmes? Holmes on the outside line, and I think he did it. It's official, the 25 of Matt DiBenedetto, the winner at Talladega. His first career win.
Guess how many laps he led, Ben?
Did he add to the string, Mike?
Way to go.
Can you believe that?
Yeah, good job, guys.
Victory screech!
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!